Good morning, DLHS. Here are your announcements for Wednesday, December 20th. I'm Jordan. No parking in the visitor parking. This means that when you leave early for sports events, you are not to park in the visitor parking at any time. Just a reminder that if you are out of town for a sports event, you must be in the school the following day, unless you have a doctor's note. 12 Days of Christmas continues. Today, decorating ornaments at lunch. Thursday, Christmas sweater day, wear your holiday sweaters. Boys hockey versus Mayport, boys wrestling versus Cheyenne, boys basketball at Four Winds, Minnewaukan, dismissed at 3:15 to leave at 3:30. Girls basketball C versus Grafton, 9th boys basketball versus rugby. Friday, boys and girls basketball versus Valley City. Lunch, meatballs with gravy, mashed potatoes, fresh veggies, fruit, and milk. Your weather is a high of 28, a low of 24, and a 0% chance of precipitation. Your quote of the day. I define connections as the energy that exists between people when they feel seen, heard, and valued, when they can give and receive without judgment, and when they derive sustenance and strength to form the relationship. Brené Brown. These have been your morning announcements. Have a great day.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing.